well wrapped. Wow, those are nice. Holy crap, yeah. Take that out. And we can get that up. Now, oh man, that's like super shitty. That is super shitty. Holy crap. I'm just using a medium Loctite. So, I mean, that's hitting that. Either way, it's going to hit it. If I go below it, it's going to drag. If I go above it, it's barely dragging. It's just the e-brake. Of course, we're going to Loctite it. I don't know if we're using too much, but you know what? Whatever, here it goes. Ding-a-ding. Put that baby right in there. Nice. Yeah, nice going, Rocky Road. Great fit. Great product. Super fast shipping. Once they're done fabbing it up, man, it was here like within 3 days. From Utah, I'm in California. I was like, whoa, nice. So there it is. Look at that, it's gonna clear nicely. And I'll button this up and show you what it's like. Using the medium Loctite. I'm gonna try and go with this tab back into the original hole. Yep, I don't think that's a problem. A little bit of medium Loctite on there. That on there, tighten her up. Maybe possibly get caught up, so we went above it, bolted it down, everything good there. Everything nice on there. bolted down right to that bracket, so it's stuck right on that bracket. Of course, that's the front. So voila, sticks out about, I don't know, a few inches. Yeah. So off of the car, the outside of it looks like about 3 1/4 inches. Not bad. Piece of cake to get inside. Not a real big step over. Just a little bit. Not like a big old Nerf bar. Here we are. We're done. All right. So she's good to go. Inch 3's got her rock sliders on.